We also know that some people in our communities are much more likely to become ill, die, or become a victim of alcohol-related crime. It's unfair that the alcohol industry is able to have a disproportionate influence and impact on some of our most vulnerable residents. Because of these inequalities, I'm really passionate about the need to take action, and I'm also really clear that we need a new approach to alcohol in England to reduce both the affordability and availability.